Hey, Club Patrons. We're back with some more Free Togethers because I felt like playing some. Just me today. I'm not sure where the checkpoint is. Oh, great, this room. Well, I hope this thing's loaded. I should take some meds first, actually. Now, those things are probably harmless. But I'm not taking my chances. I'm just gonna reload this now. Oh, it's already reloaded. Cool. Alright. Damn it. Oh, boy. We're gonna do this once. I'm looking forward to doing it again. Oh, we're not going that way. That's not good. Those are all centaurs. Uh-oh. Damn it, they've seen me. You might be asking me, you know, Zoe, why don't you eat? That would be because I am a fool. Oh shit, there's a sergeant down there. Let's go figure out what this thing says. Okay, so I have to move this off. Got it. I figured as much.
Full health restored.
Alright, now that I'm not being shot at, this should be a lot easier. Make sure it wouldn't fall on me. Thank you. Now I have plenty of drugs. I hope I didn't miss any weapons. I need to get that room.
An alien!
I didn't take that many hits. So how do I kill? Shotgun versus shotgun. Because my shotgun's better. Gonna be one of those eventually, I'm sure of it.
I didn't kill the last one then.
First aid, perfect. That one has drugs.
Full health restored.
Alright, so what are we doing here? Jesus. Damn it, how was I supposed to get that thing way back when? For the weapon. I have no need to be killing these bots. But I'm gonna keep doing it anyway. Cause it's fun. Oh no.
What? You wanna go past? I'm trying to grow here. You want me to scrunch aside, dribble out of your way? You're gonna have to make it worth my while. Listen, I used to have a little spray bottle here, but I lost it. You find my spray bottle, I'll let you buy. Been trying to make my handyman get it, but they're kind of uncooperative.
All right. Doesn't sound like that hard a task. Oh, the flashlight's in my arm. Away from me.
Oh.
Nope, you can have the rest. It's fine. Don't worry about it. Don't even want to... What the hell?
No, you found a spy box. That's it. That's the spot. That is lovely. Alright, deal's a deal. I'll open.
You keep that. I'm expecting to come out of the tunnels, but it's not.
An alien! You don't have to do this!
I don't have to do a lot of things, lady, but I do them anyway. Oh, good, station. Finally. let's see how much this does. Or I can crash my game. That works too. Oh no, it actually broke, didn't it? Every fucking time. Well. Actually, hold on. I'll just restart it real quick. If it launches. There we go. Let's see how strong the overclock is on the thing. I'll go for, maybe another 45 minutes or so. Or, sorry, 15 minutes. Where is it gonna drop me? Will it be before or after I... Well, I still have the overclock. So let's save the progress of that, but not the... this part. Should have upgraded the shotgun, but... Guess I gotta take one of these elevators.
Hey, sorry to be out of contact for a bit. I've been busy taking back my headquarters from security. They didn't get too far in, thank goodness. Not the first time I've had to deal with a little invasion. Probably not the last either. Anyway, it looks like you're almost at the bottom of the recycling center, which is great. What's not great, though, is that I'm picking up security chatter about a dangerous escaped alien near your location. An alien besides you, that is. Just, watch out, okay? Okay. Hey, Theris. You guys have 20 magnetic transport cards for storage? Theris? Damn. I haven't heard from Theris in hours. No idea where he's run off to.
Great.
Listen, I've got to go. I have several hundred robot corpses to dispose of. Keep an eye out for the big scary alien, yeah?
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Shit. a terrible shot.
Full health restored.
All this for more health. Whoops. Can't even carry them all anyway. I suppose it wasn't a total waste of time. I got more health out of it. So that's always good, right? If you're curious, club patrons, I am indeed walking sideways while holding this gun out. Where I came from. Forget about teleportation, I have not been using it very often. That's all the threats for now. Can't wait for everything to spawn when I unlock this thing. Oh, you guys are easy. Nice try, assets. Try harder next time. What's behind door number one? Well, this looks like a boss battle. This thing's like a very fucked up GLaDOS.
Oh dear. This looks like the place they were containing the alien. It's not a good sign when they don't bother moving it to exobiology. It means it's too dangerous to transport.
This is where the imbeciles are coming from, isn't it? I can only hear five, good to know.
Fears.
That's
a juvenile igneosaur. Extremely dangerous silicon-based magma-dwelling life form. They're rare, but create quite a mess when they do make it into the reactor.
Great. I hope these grenades work on it. Do not tell me I have to get on that. Oh my god, I do. I think. looks like we're going on a journey, Club Patrons. This is taking me as I end the video. Oh shit.
Elevator inside that takes you directly to the transit.
Welcome to Geothermal Outpost 3. Outpost has automatically locked down after 100 days of human inactivity. Lockdown may be lifted from the Outpost Control Station.
Nifty like that. Remember to pull the battery out.
Security lockdown is being lifted.
Oh, shit.
Please wait. lockdown. All four is under attack.
All you club patrons next time. As soon as I find my mouse.
Bye!